Hey ladies, what are you doing?
Hey. Hi. We are looking at the new Nalicide Certified Paralegal brochure.
Yeah, because we have some new things happening in the CP program this year, starting in January. So we're just kind of reviewing some of these changes. And I can't tell you how excited I am to actually meet all of our new CPs at the conference this year.
Oh, I know. That is going to be so exciting to be there. And speaking of the NALA Conference and Expo, it's going to be July 11th through 13th in Louisville, Kentucky. And it is the heart of NALA.
Absolutely. And it's really the place that you can connect with other paralegals, other CPs, others who are studying for the CP. And it's really just a great opportunity to meet with others.
I agree. And the neat part about going to NALA Conference, during the conference, a conference attendee can earn 14 CLE credits while they're at the conference.
Wow.
And if they have a full registration, the conference attendees have the opportunity to have the NALA Conference bundle of up to 47 CLE credits.
Yeah, so if
me that again?
Yes.
What was that?
If you are a NALA Conference attendee, full registration.
In person,
then you have the opportunity to connect with NALA after the conference, and you have the full conference bundle of 47 continuing legal education credits.
Absolutely amazing.
And from
totally
one conference.
Free. Yes. One
totally
conference,
free?
One fee.
Wow.
So it really is a heck of a deal. And it's not just, though, about the education. As I said, there's a lot about the networking and getting to connect with other people, best practices. How did you handle this issue? Wow, I never thought about that. And what a neat thing I'm going to incorporate into my professional life or even my personal life. Because there's a lot of connections that happen on that personal level as well. So it's a really great opportunity.
It is. And for many years I've attended conference. I would not miss a conference. It's not just about the sessions. Those are fantastic. We all need our continuing education, and we want to be involved with our and proactive about our education. But it's also about that connection, like you said, the relationships that you have made over the years. And for first-time members, don't be afraid. We will be there to help you learn the ropes about NALA and meet the NALA community.
And as someone who's not a member, because I'm part of the staff, I can attest, it is open arms. I have just been astounded at the conferences I've been able to attend, at how welcoming all of our members are, and especially to those new attendees and those new CPs, because we are one big family and we want you to join us.